So today we decided to do something a little bit different, go to an area we've never been to. Figured I'd make a little video covering it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Enjoyed that. These geological formations are basically a mixture of sandstone and clay layers that have been eroded away through wind and rain and other weather type patterns. These areas have been visited throughout history and through the years by lots of people, including natives and others who would come here and basically use this stuff, the clay, to make tools, pottery, bricks, and things like that. So I thought this was a little bit different, never been here before, and it was a lot of fun. So hope you enjoyed, and as always, enjoy your own adventures out there. Later.